Okay, today it's a special day. We know it's the bicentenary of the Marist Institution, and what better way to celebrate it than see some of the wonderful talents of the students here at Marsden. So, without further ado, let's put your hands together for the student band of Luke, Owen, Mitchell, Ronan, Solomon, Jared, and Cooper. Give a big round of applause. And they will be bringing to you Uptown Funk.
Oh.
Well done, gentlemen. Congratulations, that's a great little number. How long have you guys been together? Right here, how long have you been together?
A couple months.
A couple of months? It sounded a little bit better than that. A couple of months seems like you've been working together for a long, long time.
A couple of months.
Is that the, do you guys play outside of school or is it mostly here at school? Awesome. Well, I think you should get out there and share your talents with the world. Sammy, where about you?
Boys, that was a great act. We're just going to ask the prestigious Mark Murphy over here, what he thought of you fellas.
Good afternoon. And you guys are absolutely fantastic today. I love the horn section. Brilliant. And the vocals were fantastic and the whole thing came together beautifully. Very tightly played. Well done, boys. Wonderful.
Mr. DePrado, you're looking pretty fresh over there. How are you going?
I'm doing very well, Sam. How are you today?
Yeah, very good, thank you.
How did you get this gig, Sam? Scraping the bowl and the barrel, clearly, aren't we?
No idea. Yeah. It's all right. Mr. Murphy, I'm loving your hairstyle as well today. Yeah.
Oh, I had it cut especially for the occasion. My wife did it, actually. It's a good job.
It's very good. I'm very jealous. How about you, Robbie?
Thanks, mate. You're going to head down to the judges and just get a little feedback from them. While you do, I've just got to stop drinking so much milk. It's an utter disgrace.
Who wants to go?
What do you mean? What's wrong with that?
All right.
There he is, Mr. Attlee. What did you think of that? I know your musical prowess will have...
That was obviously the extended version of the song, was it? Because it seemed to go on for a while. Enjoyed the horn section, that was good. But Mitch, it was a funk song, but not one dance move. Thanks for that.
Mr. Attlee, I heard a few students say, just like your classes.
Oh, Robbie. Don't worry about my classes, Rob.
I thought you actually brought the Uptown Funk to downtown Bulleen. So well done, boys. Good work.
Great. Coming up now. What have I got? Anton? How are you, Anton?
Yeah, good.
What have you got for us today?
Mumford & Sons' Little Lion Man.
Fantastic. Now, I was privileged enough to see this man strum the guitar a couple of weeks ago, so you are for a real treat. Let's give these guys a massive, massive round of applause.
Ready? You good?
Yourself, my man, you never be what is in your heart. Weak little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. You wreck yourself and wreck yourself and take all the courage you have left. Waste it on fixing all the problems you made in your own head. It was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time. Denied my dear, didn't I, my? Tremble for yourself, my man, I know that you've seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man, we'll never settle any of the score. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the rest. Now learn from your mother, or you spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time. Denied my dear. And it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my? It was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Though it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really stuffed it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?
How good was that? That was awesome. Well done, fellas. That's fantastic stuff. Did it take a bit of work together to get that harmony happening?
Yeah, about three rehearsals.
Fantastic. You guys partial leader, or how'd you guys get together?
The prestigious second soccer team.
Fantastic. So more than just foot skills. Well done, fellas. Let's give another massive round of applause. Hopefully Sammy's put some real good thought into this one. Who we got?
Miss Bella Fiore, what did you think of that act?
Hi, Sam. I just thought that was an amazing act. I thought the two of you worked so well together, and vocally, your voices just blended beautifully. So well done. Great performance.
Yeah. Very good. What about Jack Fleming?
Yeah, I'm pretty much the same as Miss Bellafure. I thought they worked really well together. Mr. Doolan was really good on the guitar, but a bit stiff that a teacher was on. So I think I thought this was a student act, but maybe that's just me.
Jack, I was just wondering. Usually, I mean, I've done this for a couple of years, but usually the person sitting in that seat there isn't the vice captain. It's usually the school captain. So what brings you to the chair, mate?
I thought the same, but apparently there you have to be at least 45 kilos, so JP was out pretty quick.
Oh, right, well, that's not what I heard. I got an email that basically said you bullied him out of the chair because you felt that you do better under the spotlight.
Nah, he's just a bit soft, I think.
Okay. Well, is JP around, Sammy? Put your hand up, JP. Surely we can get a little bit of feedback from JP.
JP Daly! How are we, mate? Are we happy that we're not there?
G'day to Jack and his haircut, but it was just good to see Jack up there. I haven't seen him for a while. I think he's been with his girlfriend instead of all the boys the whole time. So.
Okay.
I think we'll leave it there.
Fantastic. Just, I think I was off to a bit of a slow start. I was pretty tired last night. I slept like a log and then I woke up in the fireplace. I woke up from a dream where I was drowning in an ocean of orange soft drink. But then when I woke up, I realised it was just a fantasy. Oh, we got some of that. Sorry. I was going to drop the mic, but they're too expensive. Fellas, all right, what do we got today for us?
We've got... Oh, this is Sean Middleton's thing. You better talk.
Sorry, what are we about to... what's about to tantalise our earlobes?
We're doing Shape of You by Ed Sheeran with no scrubs.
Ooh, a bit of a mashup. I love a mashup. Let's give him a massive round of applause. Oh, they cut me off. If that was a massive round of applause, then I'd hate to see what a small one is. Let's give them a massive round of applause. Yeah, that's better.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table, don't charge, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. came over and started a conversation with just me. And trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and plant them out of the jukebox. Then we start to dance. And no, I don't want no scrubs. A scrub is a girl that can't get no love from me. Sitting in the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrubs. Scrubs is a girl that can't get no love from me. Sitting in the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet too. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room. Now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with your body. No, I don't want no scrubs. Scrubs is a girl that can't get no love from me. Sitting in the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrubs. Scrubs is a girl that can't get no love from me. Sitting in the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room. And now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Oh, I. I'm in love with your body. Oh, I. I'm in love with your body. Oh, I. I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. Something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. I'm in love with the shape of you. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Fantastic stuff. So I was just thinking, I reckon TLC, No Scrubs, is probably 1999. Is that something that's floating around, or did you come up with that mashup yourself?
Oh, well, Photoshop View was a bit boring, so I had to put something in there.
And where'd Scrubs come, No Scrubs come from? Because, like I say, it's a pretty old song. Like, I think I was your age when that was coming out.
Oh, well, I looked on YouTube and found a mashup of it, so yeah.
Fantastic. I thought that was awesome. Another round of applause for the boys. So Sammy's here. Okay, so why Sammy gets his mic in, goes on patrol, a couple of absolute doozies for you. Absolutely. Why do crabs never give to charity? Because they're shellfish. Yeah. Come on, guys. I know you love this.
Hang on. I think we just found a scrub.
Oh, you've got
the
microphone,
stage.
Right. Sorry?
So I think we found a scrub, and that's you on the stage there.
Whoa. Last time I laughed that hard, I fell off my dinosaur. Any Stepbrothers fans in the house? No, obviously not.
Point noted.
Yeah, well done, mate. Well done, Mr. Attlee. Maybe it's not Jack that wants the spotlight. Maybe it's you. Yes.
I thrive under the spotlight.
you're a banana. Anyway, back to some wicked jokes. What lies at the bottom of the ocean and twitches? A nervous wreck. Far out. Tough crowd this year. Sammy, who do we have down the back there?
We have Luke Fitzsimons.
Oh, goodness.
How are you, mate?
Yeah, not too bad yourself, Sammy.
Yeah, good, thanks, mate. How'd you find that act?
Yeah, it was pretty elite by Shawnee.
Yeah, the sax solo was not too bad too, wasn't it?
No, it was pretty horrible, to be honest.
Thanks. I heard some rumours about a certain Claire Mantos and you going to formal on Thursday.
No, mate, she's Skivens, not mine.
Oh, do we have Skivens around here? Probably not.
Okay, let's stick to some really great questions about the talent we're experiencing on stage up here. But just to let you know, I'm battling through an injury. I cut my finger chopping cheese last night, but I think I might have a greater problem. Yeah. Oh, has anyone ever grated their finger grating cheese? Really hurts, guys. Okay, who we got down there now?
We have Chocker here. How you going, brother? Cricket?
Yeah, good, mate. You?
Yeah, good, thanks. How'd you find the act?
Yeah, really enjoyed it.
Do you have any banter stuff to say? Any teachers out there?
Nah, I just want to give a shout-out to Alex Poswan. He's undefeated, prestigious Cricket 2s team. 8-0 this year, so congratulations, boys.
Yeah, good boys.
Chock, what's your favourite subject?
Definitely biology with Mr. Aston.
Why is that? Oh, you're in my class, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah. 100%.
It's quality stuff happens in there, doesn't it, mate?
Goes all right as well, Abby, yeah, true.
Sorry, what was that?
I just changed that decision. PE, Mr. Abbott, probably a little bit better.
Oh, I can't blame you. What a guy. What a guy Mr. Abbott is. All right, enough banter, so to speak. Let's find out what's happening with our next act.
Hello. I'm doing a medley of a song from Tommy Emmanuel and Here Comes the Sun.
Fantastic. Oh, I've saw this guy warming up before. It was pretty magical. So take it away. Oh, that was fantastic. Now, we've already established my musical understanding is quite limited, but my limited understanding, zero, no, I got a little bit. My understanding is Tommy Emmanuel is a pretty technical kind of guitarist. Would that have been quite a technical song?
The first one, to be honest, is probably the easiest one of his. That's why I chose it. But generally speaking, yeah, he is quite technical.
See, Mr. Murphy, I do know some things. And was that your idea to bring those two songs together?
Yeah, the arrangement of both of them together was mine.
Are you using that for VCE music as well, or?
No, just on my own.
Just a bit of a hobby style song. Well, I loved it. How do we feel about it, guys? Fantastic. Hopefully we're going to be hearing from Mr. Attlee again. Hopefully he's just lifted his constructive criticisms other than throwing mud.
No, Rob, I'll take over. I did hear afterwards that you're actually releasing a book. Is that right, Rob?
Me?
Yeah. 1001 Jokes Not Used at MGT.
Oh, here we go. Everybody's a comedian.
Yeah, no. Okay, no, that was brilliant, James. And I just want which house are you in again?
Champagne.
So, Champagne, can we hear some love for James, please? Well done. Good work.
I don't know if your votes count anymore. Oh, here we go.
No, James, that was awesome. I absolutely loved it. Just a great song and just played flawlessly. So, good effort. Well done.
We know with hands as small as yours, you would never be able to do that, Mr. Attlee.
All right, Hamish Bloom. I've heard you have an amazing Instagram profile. At year 8, you have like 1,000 followers. Is that right?
Yes, it is.
Yep. So if you want to hit Hamish Bloom up, I'm pretty sure it's Hamish_Bloom. And we'll...
Hamish_Bloom.
All right. Hamish_Bloom. And just chuck him a quick follow because like he has an amazing Insta profile. So yeah. Yeah, sorry for a bit of... advertising, yeah.
That's all right, mate.
what did he think of the performance?
Yeah, the performance, yeah.
It was really good, yeah. I loved all the technical playing and, you know, just... Yeah, it was really good. Good effort.
Yeah, and you're a Champagne boy, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, so you love James?
Yeah, yeah.
Good. That's good, that's good.
Awesome. Okay, was it the... I can't even do this joke. It's too funny. I'll have to... thank you very much. Let's give him a big round of applause as he heads off. I was at the wedding of two satellites on the weekend. The wedding wasn't much, but the reception was awesome. Come on. Come on. I thought that at least... I need Miss McKellen here. She's always laughing at my jokes. Made me feel much better about life.
All right, I think we're up, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Want to hear a joke about paper? Oh, no, never mind. It was terrible anyway. Mate, I know I've made it when one of you two... Well, Court always laughs. Thanks, Court. You're my favourite biology students, man. A friend of mine tried to annoy me with bird puns, but I soon realised the toucan play at that game. Nah, okay. Okay, bring out the big guns. Every time I stubbed my toe as a kid, my dad would ask if I should call a tow truck. Yes, Karis. Thank you. Oh, loved it. Maybe I feel like I'm getting on a little bit of a roll here. I was addicted to the hokey pokey, but thankfully I turned myself around. Yeah. Okay. I'm on now. I can feel it. All right. Hold on. I better. Sorry. I'm getting carried away. Sammy, have we got the judges?
Right over here.
Julian Bregala, that was amazing. But now I have Finn Scott with me. What do you have to say, Finn?
Well, as soon as you jumped off the stage, I just knew it was going to go off. Like, oh, mate. Yeah, no, it was mint.
4 years running. What an absolute performance. Anyone else here have any comments?
No. It was just a really good performance. Really enjoyed it. Yeah. Really enjoyed watching it, yeah.
Yeah, it was great. It was good stuff. It was very good.
Awesome, Sammy. So do you want to jog on down to the judges and we'll get some feedback from them? But While you're doing that, it's hard to explain puns to kleptomaniacs because they always take things literally. I know. It's a bit above you guys, but it's all right. One day you'll get there. One day you'll get there. It's really clever, I promise you. Sammy, who we got?
Welcome to Mr. Cheese Room, Cheese Room, Cheese Room. Welcome to Mr. Cheese Room. Come inside.
Thanks, Sam. Yeah, yeah, beautiful. I heard that one before.
My name is Mr. Cheese.
Julian, I thought that was great. You had the crowd in the palm of your hand, just like those cards, and you worked us over, so well done.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty good. I always try and pick out what he's done or where the illusion is, but with that one I couldn't, so I was really stumped. It was really good.
Very nice.
Brilliant. All right, thanks very much. Let's give Julian one more big round of applause. Yeah. And let's welcome to the stage Harry. What have you got for us today?
I'm singing a song from Les Mis.
From Les Mis. What a wonderful musical. What is the name of this tune?
Empty Chairs and Empty Tables.
Empty Chairs and Empty Tables. I saw him warming up and it was amazing. So let's give him a massive, massive round of applause and his supporting musicians.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked on revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing. And I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung became their last communion at that lonely barricade at dawn. My friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window, phantom shadows on the floor, empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will sing no more.
Absolutely fantastic. That was beautiful. Maybe we'll just go straight to the... is Sammy near the judges or is he...
No, I'm with Jordy Peterson. So,
Oh, right. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, go for it. Ask
How are we, Geordie?
Oh, I'm very well, thank you.
Do you think your voice is as good as Harry Gravel's?
Oh, I think if I got up there, you'd all be pretty impressed, yeah.
There's still room, Chief, if you really want to.
One of the three violists is humility. How do you feel about that?
Finally, Sam. Well done. A good joke. Yeah, let's give him a round of applause. We've been waiting an hour.
Back to you, Robbie.
Thank you. Is that something you've been, that style of music, something you've been practicing for a while, or?
Yeah, sort of. Yeah.
Would that be the genre that you're turn to most, or are you more classical? Again, just trying to pretend like I, know about music and stuff.
No, that's the style. Yeah.
Ooh, so I was right. Again, happy days. See, look, I do know. That was fantastic. Are you able to do stuff like that for your VC? Do you do VC music as one of your subjects?
Yeah, I can do, not that particular piece, but along that line, yeah.
That's fantastic. Let's give him another massive round of applause. And do we have Sammy's? Are you going to get to the judges, Chief? Yeah, maybe we'll just get a few words off the judges whilst you do. Just want to let you know, guys, public service announcement. I wouldn't buy anything with Velcro. It's a total rip-off. Hey, guys, I'm just looking out for you. I'm just looking after you. Did you know that milk is the fastest liquid on Earth? It's pasteurized before you know it. That's for the smart guys in the room. That is for the science people, the smartest people. No, your physics, Karis. Come on. That's for the chem and bio students. Sammy, what do you got for us?
All right, Miss Bellafure.
I just loved what Harry did with that piece. He changed the mood in here completely. And he made himself really vulnerable by getting up and singing. I think he did an amazing job. So well done to him.
Yeah, great job.
Jack, any words?
No, I thought it was pretty good. It's pretty much, I'll just be saying the same thing as Miss Bellafure, so I'll leave it as what she said.
Geez, pity JP wasn't sitting there. He might have some more to offer. What do you call a man with no nose and no body? Nobody knows. Nobody. How did the girl fall off the bike? Someone threw a fridge at her. Oh, yeah, they'll go off, he said. They'll think it's savage, he said. Obviously not. Hear that? Crickets. All right, let's get on to some real talent. I heard these guys also warm up, and they were absolutely amazing. I think these fellas have been up a few times in the past few years, but I think what you're about to bring for us today is, I think, the best I've heard from you guys, at least in the warm-up. What can we expect here? What's the name of the track?
We're going to do Rum Rage by Sticky Fingers.
Fantastic. Let's give them a real big round of applause.
One.
To put them all away, rushing me around and set on me astray. Don't you lie to me as we finally got a handle on the doors that we open and shut. Packing on my suitcase cause I'm going far away. I'm going to a place where the credit cards don't decline on me. As we finally got a handle on the doors that we open and shut. Time took my mind, forget mine.
frame of mind. We took our time. She took mine. On display, maybe you and me are a little the same. So what do you think of what you ever made? Me and my frame of mind. We took our time, but she took mine. She and a frame of mind. We took our time.
Awesome. Do you want to just give us the names of the fellas? Now, it looks like there's four guitars, me, but there must be a bass. Who we got on bass? What's say his name? I don't know everyone.
Ethan.
Ethan on bass. Okay, lead guitar. Is that something? Yeah, lead guitar. Who we got?
Alex.
What's another type of guitar? Rhythm guitar?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Rhythm guitar?
Christian.
Christian. And then... And so you can have, okay, two rhythm guitars, a bass guitar and a lead guitar. And like Iron Maiden. All right. Yeah, drums down the back.
Yeah.
Who we got? Zach. Yeah, Zach. I thought it was Zach. Look, how good was that, guys? Let's give him another big round of applause. I'm learning so much. I really hope you are too. And fellas, I just love seeing your progression. Now you've gone off stage so quickly. How long does it take to get that good with a song, boys? How long do you have to practice for that? A week. That just took you guys a week as a whole band. That was awesome. Very, very impressive. Sammy.
Well, with the living, breathing eagle of Marcelin College, Sahan! How you going, brother?
Oh, yeah, I'm all right. That Christian kid is pretty tough. He's got Voltaire's. I wouldn't mess with him, man. It was a good song. Dead set, I liked it.
Great. That's good. Good.
Yeah, it's a shame I can't perform today. You know, bit of trouble and that.
Okay, cool. Sammy, we've got, who else have we got? What else have we got?
Joe Hepdor.
Who do we want? We have a little rowdy one over here. What's your name, brother?
James.
James, how did you find that performance?
Yeah, it was good.
Just good? Yeah. Good.
Yeah. It was just good, yeah.
Just good. What year are you in, mate?
Year 7.
Year 7. All right, boys, this is the kind of vocab you have at year 7, that's all right.
Yeah.
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 Oh,
yeah.
Go easy, mate. I'd like to see you year 7, Sammy.
He'll wreck me.
Okay, awesome. All right, let's go hear from the judges. Give me a little bit of time to deliver some gold to the audience that are just eating out the palm of my hand. What do you call a fake noodle? Caught. I can just see you getting ready for this one. An impasta. Oh, you didn't even laugh at that one. Nah, he's too hard. He's too hard to crack. Why do? This is a really interesting one. Really interesting for you naturalists out there. Why do bees hum? Why do bees hum? Because they don't know the words. Yes, thank you, Mr. Murphy. You're literally the only person in the room that laughed. Okay.
Thanks, Rob. Yep. Boys, that was vocally sound. You worked your way into the song. We just thought maybe with a little bit more increase in tempo, it would have been really, really good and held the audience's gaze. So well done for the good group sound. Well done.
Yeah, that's right. Warm those hands. Warm those hands up.
I think following Harry was pretty tough, but lucky you came in with some shocking jokes to make it a bit easier.
That's why I'm here, man.
But I thought it was really good. Like, I was pretty engaged. All the judges were really impressed, so that was a really good performance.
Beautiful. Sammy, what do you call a deer with no eyes? No idea.
No idea.
Exactly. Thank you for remembering the punchline, Sam. You had one job today. One job. Do you guys hear about the cheese factory that exploded in France? There was nothing left but debris. Yeah! Who is that? Someone knows their cheese. Oh, cheese is the best. Brie's a cheese for you guys. It's your homework. It's delicious. Absolutely delicious. Okay, where's Sam? Have we got taking a break, big fella, or who we got? Tommy, it's a bit of gold. Is that Scotty McKenzie I can see, or Capitan, the fittest man at Marcelin? No, Scotty, nothing for us? Okay. Want to give us an update on the cross-country team? How are you doing? Are we preparing for Worlds?
Oh, I think Nick has something for you. Something about further maths and Nathan. Someone, who was at Vault?
He's in my pocket. Let me just grab him for you.
Okay. All right. Great. Who? All right. Up next. Fantastic. Now, last year, I believe this to me was the standout act. And again, lucky enough to see the warm up and just got some magic going on, but not like literal magic, musical magic. Bring it on up. Let's give him a massive, massive round of applause. Oh, the crowd loves you. What have you got for us today? What song have you got going?
I'm singing Sign Seal delivered by Stevie Wonder.
Oh, stop it. All right, guys, get ready for some goodness.
Not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours. Here I am, baby. Oh, you got the future in your hands, yeah. Here I am, baby. Oh, you got the future in your hands. Demean.
Amazing. Amazing stuff. Hold that one. Talk in that one. Still working? So the stage presence hasn't just grown, it's exploded. That was awesome. Guys, what do we think of that? I think we know, but what did we think of that? How good was that? Now, again, that's a pretty old tune, an oldie but a goodie. What inspired you to choose that song for today? Because obviously the audience loved it.
Well, I wanted to pump up the audience and make them all get up.
Well, I think you achieved your goal there, mate. Look, I really hope you're coming next year, and I really look forward to what you're going to deliver. Massive, massive round of applause for this young man, Jarny. Well done, mate. Sammy.
Yeah, Baycost, how are you going?
Good, mate. How about you?
Yeah, really good. How did you find that performance?
Well, I thought that was outstanding, but I'm not sure I can say about yours so far, so we'll see.
Probably not the only one there, Alex. Alex, what's your favourite subject?
Oh, I'll go with chalk. I'll say bio.
Oh, well, why is that? Who's your teacher?
Yourself.
Yeah. Cool. What else? What else can you say about today's performance?
Oh, they've all been really good.
Oh, that's good, mate. Thank you. Thank you. Sammy, what else we got?
Yeah, I don't know. The vocabulary of Marcelin Boy is just good, I guess. But we'll go over to Nicholas Sierra, the Vala captain. How you going, brother? Yeah, give me a handshake, bro.
I'm fantastic. How are you, Sam?
Very good. How you going?
Yeah, good. I just want to ask you one question. Now, who made the mistake of making you help out today? Oh. I hope it wasn't the same person who made you house captain.
Ooh, it's getting a little nasty. Well, I think you're doing a satisfactory job, Sam. Satisfactory job.
All right. Can't come back from that one.
Why did the coffee file a police report? Because it got mugged. You know you want to. I'll get ya. Have you ever heard of the band 1023 Megabytes? I didn't think so. They haven't had a gig yet. Yeah, that's for the IT guys. You know who you are. You loved it. All right. Obviously, this guy's... Sorry? Oh, I keep forgetting about the judges. Sam, are you with the judges or are you with someone else?
Oh, JP again. How are you going, JP?
Yeah, good, thanks, Sam.
You're still feeling a bit stitched up, you know?
Yeah, I am, but I think Luke Fitzsimmons as well. Like, we probably should be... One of us should be on the panel, one should be doing this, but that's all right. Oh.
Couldn't quite hear right. that from back here, but...
Cheers, JP.
Like it was cool.
Jack, let me get any comebacks for you.
It wasn't really a dig at me, so I'll leave that one. I think it was a dig at you. But with the act, it was gave me goosebumps last year, gave me goosebumps this year, got everyone involved. It was really good.
Yeah, thank you. Finally, some actual critiquing. Miss Bella Fiore, maybe. What does Miss Bella Fiore have?
As Jack said, Johnny didn't disappoint last year, and he certainly didn't disappoint this year. So well done. I look forward to what he brings to the stage next year.
That's it. Fantastic. Okay, a cello on stage. I'm not sure I've seen a cello on stage, but again, we know I'm not that real musical, but I think you might be the first. So what have you got for us today?
I've got a piece by Prokofiev, and it's called March.
That guy's name sounds like it might be from a while ago. Do we know the era?
Well, he's 20th century composer.
Okay, so going back a bit, you maths guys can work that one out, how many years that is. Hey, you can't, Mr. Murphy, but other people might be able to. All right, well, I'll be quiet because this looks like it's going to be absolutely beautiful. So I'll let you take it away. Give him a round of applause, guys. Thank you. Francesca, that was amazing. That was really good. How long does it take to get that level of proficiency with an instrument such as this?
It takes a long time, a lot of practice.
How long have you been playing for?
I've been playing for about 3 years now, the cello.
Around 3 years. I would have thought you'd been playing it for half your life. That's fantastic. Are you able to, VC, I assume, yes, you are, wearing your jumper. Is this something you're able to incorporate into your VCE program?
Yes, it's one of my pieces that I'm playing.
Fantastic. So this will be, at the end of the year, you'll be performing this? Awesome. Let's give another round of applause and good luck with that piece at the end of the year. I don't want to sully that beautiful performance with any bad jokes. They will come later.
Yeah, Francesco. That was a really good performance, so I think your G string might have been a bit tight, but we'll come back from that. Don't worry, boys.
Mate, leave the bad jokes after me. All right, yeah.
All right. We got Lucas down here. How are you going?
Yeah, good.
Good again. How did you find that performance?
Loved the composure. Loved how the strings moved. Then I was just peaceful. Loved it. Absolutely fabulous. Best thing I've seen all day.
A great critic out there. That's good.
Yeah. Better than the other judges, so, you know, have a good day.
Thank you. Anyone else nearby, Sammy? Okay, mate. Well, Sammy sorts himself out. Just in case you guys are interested, if anyone wants to learn how to make ice cream, do you know the best place to go? Sunday school. Trying, guys. I'm trying. Oh, look out. Look what's happening behind us here. How tough does Mr. Bellis look in his leather jacket and his beanie? Look how tough he looks behind that keyboard. Unbelievable stuff. Sammy, while these guys are setting up, can we get maybe a few words from the judges on the Francesco's performance?
All right. Have we got one while we're walking back to, from the toilet? How are you going, bro?
One,
good.
Two.
Adrian, what year are you in, mate?
Year 8.
Year 8. How are you finding that, mate?
Good, good.
That's good. How did you find that performance while you were away?
Very, yeah, good, good.
Good, good again. Reece Moody, how you going, brother?
Good.
Good again. So I heard you're being a bit banterous this year.
Not that I know of, no.
Maxi, how you going, brother? Good. How did you find that performance on the cello?
It was really good. It was beautiful.
Do you sing, mate?
A little bit.
A little bit. Would you consider doing Marston's Got Talent 2018?
Maybe.
Maybe. I think that might be a good idea.
Sammy, is Paddy Turner around there? Surely Paddy Turner.
Turner.
For those guys in the Manners House, he always delivers just quality for us at the end of every year with the Turner Report. Surely we can get a mini Turner Report on how he's felt that Marston's Got Talent's gone so far. What do you got for us, Paddy?
So what was the question again?
Oh, how can you give us a bit of an idea, maybe just your take on, I guess, a summary of all the acts we've had so far, Pat?
Well, they've all been, you know, not at the standard of last year, but still all right.
Okay, surely you can offer us a little more than that, Pat.
No, I reckon that's enough said.
That's enough said, okay. Well, all right, well, I picked the wrong person, didn't I? Good night. Anyone else around there who has got something to offer for us about today?
Daniel
what about
Whiteman.
Mr. Whiteman? Mr. Whiteman, he's always got some great opinions on stuff.
How you going?
I'm very well, thanks, Sam.
That's good, very good, thanks.
What are you looking for, a joke or party trick or just something to get things going? Or
do you want to play an English game?
If you like. What's the game?
I don't know. You usually do them.
I haven't got a game. I'll do a physical challenge because I see people are looking for something. Because so most people can do this, yeah? Most people can do this. You're looking? So most people can do that. One thumb, one finger. Most people can do that. But not many people can do that. It's just something to be thinking about while you're watching the next act.
Yeah, that's talent.
He's got some good ones on Whiteman. Sure, we'll be practicing that one for a while. Sammy, any other quality up the top there? It just looks like there's a lot of Manus around, so I assume the quality's quite high up there.
Corey Hogan, how going? Year 7, fresh at the Nest. How are you finding it?
Yeah, it's good, actually.
Yeah, so are you enjoying the acts today?
Yeah, they're quite good. Pretty decent, but, you know, could get better. We've still got the teachers to go, see how they go.
Yeah, exactly. What's been your favourite so far?
I got to say Johnny Teo's. It was amazing.
Absolute magic. What a legend.
Guys, I might look real happy and bubbly today, you know, but last night I was actually quite sad and I was crying because I actually lost my PlayStation 3. And unfortunately, there was nobody there to console me. Yeah, you just let that set in. Just let that set in there. You know that was not bad. All right, we've got these boys waiting patiently on stage here. Mr. Bellis looking tough as. Getty, he's just dropped the jacket, got the guns out. Hat on backwards.
Rawr.
Mr. Holiday's ready to go hiking. And we got Nitsy back there, just ready to tear it up. Tear it up. Alright.
He's ready to rock!
Here we go.
So we have the bell. It's great to be here again, thank you very much. We have the bell on a bit of organ. He likes the organ. We've got Huey Holiday who's gonna walk the bass. We have Nitsis ready. He's good at the rhythm method. And duels. Too many guitars is not enough dueling.
Okay, Bell, lead us in.
You, baby, you want my mind. Why can't I feel your love? My heart must be blind. And what can I say? I didn't want it to change. Another year will pass, and I will count the days. Another sun goes down, I will never see the rays. And what can I say? I didn't want it to change. Do you still love me?
that. And
I'd like to welcome Dave Bellis to the microphone. The velvet tones of David Bellis.
Thank you.
And a special guest appearance from our saxophonist, Chris Turok. So we're going to play an oldie from the 80s, when I was still about 10 years older than just about anyone here in this room. Never Tear Us Apart.
One, two, three, four.
Don't ask me what you know is true. Don't have to tell you I love your precious heart. And I was standing, you were there. Two worlds collided and they could never tear us apart.
So good, fellas. Well done. Getty, the front man. How long are the boys working on that little number?
6 months.
6 months? Well, you just about got there.
60 rehearsals.
60 rehearsals?
Nitz turned up for the last one.
Oh, I tell you what, how good is the Nitz on the drums? Oh, my goodness. He made those drumsticks himself. And just Bellis, last year just gave us a little bit of an intro into his musical prowess, and then today just delivered with the voice. How do you feel after that?
Actually pretty full on. I'm pumped.
Oh, good stuff. Well done. How do we feel about Bellis' work there? Good job. That's very good. I wanted to ask Mr. Doolin about his shoes. Man, those things are weapons. But he's too far away. I'll have to ask him later. They look amazing. Well done. Well done to all the fellas who worked there. It's great to see the teachers up. And if they can get up here and do it, fellas, there's no excuse for any of you guys out there with a little bit of talent to come and show it off next year. On that note, I'd really love to ask all the contestants from today to come up on stage. Please, fellas, make your way up. Don't be shy. How can you be shy? Come on, boys. Whilst they're making their way up, guys, it's amazing to see the talent that is here in this school. And this is just a small sample of some of it. I really hope that you get the courage next year to share your talents with all of us, because it's really rewarding to get up here and do that. And it's very challenging. So as these guys get up, let's give them a massive round of applause. Come on, a massive round of applause. And I'd like to invite Mr. Murphy up on stage. I'll give him my sweaty microphone.
Thank you very much. And it's not an easy gig when you have to do these things. And I think this man deserves a huge round of applause, even for his awful jokes, his lack of musical understanding. But he's still very, very good. So well done, Mr. Aston. And Sam Chung as well. Give it up for Sam. Fantastic effort supporting our boys today. As I say each year when I stand up here, I'm always absolutely amazed by the wonderful talent that we see, but I'm also equally amazed by the support you boys continue to give these acts. They couldn't do what they do unless you also show them great support. So well done to you guys today for the way that you've supported each other up here today. Without any further ado, I'll announce the acts. There were actually a number of great performances today, and it was really difficult. I know the judges found it very difficult, and thank you all the judges for your work. It's not an easy job trying to choose between great talent, but there has to be some winners in this as well. So in third place, equal third place, who will both be receiving $50 vouchers for JB Hi-Fi. So equal third was Harry Gravel. Where's Harry? Congratulations, Harry. Woo! Beautiful work. And James Reginato. Where's James? Well done, James. Great guitar work today. And equal second. We had two second places. The judges couldn't split our second place performance today. In second place, getting a $100 voucher from JB. Gianni, where's Gianni? Well done, Gianni. No, not happy with that one. But anyway, that's just the judge's result. You can speak to them later about that. They did a fantastic job, we know that. And in first place, other equal second place, the great combination of Anton and Jeremy. Well done, Anton. Congratulations, Anton. Very good. And Mr. Doolin as well. Well done to you guys. And in first place, one of the great veterans of our... Bit of a drum roll from the audience. Fantastic. First place this year in the Marsden's Got Talent 2017... Julian, the magic man. Well done, Julian. Congratulations. Very good. Just a couple of quick notes for me. I did thank you all before for your attendance and support of the day. Thanks, boys. I wanted to particularly thank all of the house coordinators and SRC representatives from all of our houses who did a huge amount of work to present you guys with a wonderful range of activities for you to engage in today. I think they deserve our gratitude and thanks for their efforts today. This morning you were served a really fantastic lunch after Mass today, and we had a group of volunteer mums, some of your mums. I spoke about mothers this morning, spoke about how much we love them, how much you love your mum. We had some great mothers here today helping us with our lunch, so congrats, so thank you to all those people as well. And finally, before I hand over to Mr. DiPrato, I think, to dismiss you today, Marsland's Got Talent doesn't happen without great coordination, and I want to pay particular tribute to Mr. Thomas for his great work in organising Marsland's Got Talent today. Thank you, Mr. Thomas. And all of the music department who have assisted him with that. So thank you, boys. Thank you for your support of Champagne Day. We look forward to seeing you again next time. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Murphy. Can we give these guys another round of applause behind me? Thanks, gentlemen. You can move off now. You can head off. Thank you. Okay, in a moment, I'm going to ask that house coordinators direct their respective boys to go back to pastoral. Can I ask that pastoral leaders ensure that boys remain within the pastoral until the 3:20 bell? Thank you very much, gentlemen, for another year at Champagne Day. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you.